Or that you like it? Tell me again, baby, that you like it. Type of love that make you wanna wife it up. Tell me again, baby, that you like it, like it, like it, like it. What's up, YouTube? This is my last night here. It's round 3 of college. I'm going tomorrow. It hasn't really hit me yet. It probably will, and I probably will cry. But right now, it feels like a normal night. But leave tomorrow. I don't really know how to feel, honestly. We'll see how I feel in the morning. I feel like it's getting too fast. I don't know. I'm not ready to leave my baby. Hey y'all, I'm up. You know, it's time to go. My camera's like not on full, so I'm just gonna try to like go throughout the day. Y'all can tell I've been in the heat this summer very much. But, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell. It's your girl Nicole J. Hey, what's up? And you're watching my channel. Crazy looking, cause you did got my lipstick. Need a napkin. Can I show them how I live, yeah. And you swear it's just my time. Anyways, I do horrible at doing vlogs. I gotta get back in the groove of doing it. But anyways, I made it here. I look like Cheetalicious right now, but I'm here. I cried yesterday. I'm gonna try to do a vlog of the first week. How the first week goes. So today is Monday. And I should have recorded me moving in, but y'all have seen in the past 2 years, so I think you get the point. If they're in here, so today I'm gonna go pick up some books, talk to a teacher about a future club I might be starting, and then eat, and then I might hang out with Maya. Who knows? Baby, what you gonna do tonight? Hey, it's my song. Can't let it vibe. Time. Oh, you nasty, babe. You do everything I like. Yeah, you nasty, babe. And you swear it's just my type. But anyways, I did go to a Chris Brown concert by myself. I don't think I talked to y'all about that, but I did. And it was fun by myself. I really thought I was going to be scared and awkward, but it was really fun. I met a pregnant lady beside me, and she was really cool. And she was watching my back. She was like a second mom there. And it was fun. I had fun. I didn't really know Lil Baby songs too much, but like that some songs I just had to nod it out. Like, hey, I know this song. But anyways. It is the first day of classes today, y'all. I'm never gonna be sick ever, but it's okay. We're learning to accept that. But I just had my management international business class. I actually think it's gonna be very informative, like learning about international stuff, because I really have no idea. It looked like it's kind of gonna be hard. It's a lot of reading, but I feel like if I pay attention, I use time management, do every class, I think I can do it. He said on the exams, the average like 75, 80. That's not gonna work with me, baby. That's not gonna work with me, baby. And they 30%? Nah, that ain't working with me. I at least need to get 87 or above, because you know how I roll. And that's just on here, okay? I'm just kidding. I don't know why I was just talking like that, but anyways. That was one class. I have another class at 11. And then another class at 2. So, you girl still got 2 more classes. Usually, you know, this would be the end and I'd be chilling. But I gotta watch that time so I don't miss the 11 o'clock class, which is finance. Should be wonderful. That's the class. You know, that's the class I'm really worried about is finance, because it's gonna tear me up like accounting did. And hopefully the exam is online, you know what I mean? So like I was just gonna turn that bell. Y'all like my room? I like that it's bigger now. It's giving bigger room for shake, 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 shake. What's that song? Can't look around. Can't look at my face. We're always looking anyway. Still going high, go to waste something. What'd you say? What'd you say? No, okay, baby, baby. Something like that. I don't know. Bye-bye. All right, so yesterday I went to my 3 classes. All of them seem like they're hard, but everybody that I know was like, girl, try not to put so much pressure on yourself. First of all, already. So I'm gonna try, that's gonna be my new goal. Like, my aim is always an A. I always wanna be the best, but you know, so much pressure, you only can do it so much. Classes. But anyways, like I was saying, that's kind of like my goal. I'm off to dance. I'm excited for African. Wait, that's not African. I don't want to do the windmill because y'all be looking at me crazy. Just know I'm going to African. I'm trying to.
Okay, the sun kind of hit in. My face freaking out, but hers is clear. Look at on her. Clear. Mine's never clear. But we just had dance. How do you like it?
I think it's gonna be a fun.
Yeah, she got a strong personality.
Oh yes.
Extra very like, oh, okay, girl, you fine though, you fine. But,
anyways, hey y'all, so I just finished my first week. All my classes are done with. They're gonna be hard, but I'm ready for that challenge. But y'all, look at this. Thanks to my sister, JJ. I'm gonna do an edit, so. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell. It's your girl, Nicole J, in the flesh. Y'all, these junks wanted to come down all day. I don't even have a lot. But if I had a lot, everybody would see them. Because I can't control it. And they're not even big. But I look good. I'm glowing. I'm getting better. I don't want to be here for real. But, like, far as, like, self-esteem, I'm getting better. Like, so what if y'all think I'm ugly? Who cares?
It's too much.
Got to tear it up. Clap it up for the chef. Oh, chef him. Chef him. Let's turn it up. Wait, y'all. Look, this mirror made me look kind of chunky. Knowing good and well.
Off to Kaplan. Going back to my place. My place to dance. But anyways, I'm going to do a video. I'm going to try. If I don't quote me on this. But I'm going to try to do one. But if I don't, oh well. So, yeah. I don't know. If I don't end up doing a video, then I'll continue recording that in the vlog. But if I do, I won't vlog it. You know what I'm saying? You don't have double time. But tomorrow I'm going to vlog. I'm doing like a day of service or something. And I will
try to vlog as much as possible. And then on Sunday, I'll say, I don't know what I'm looking at. Y'all, they ain't lit out there. I like this new place where I stay because I know what's going on. I forgot to do that thing. Y'all, they gave us some food. So how was it? We're gonna interview you. How was it? Mm-hmm. We did our own little thing. We was doing the clothes. It was just us two. Mm-hmm. So it was good. So little people came. We did a whole bucket. Well, it was like half full. But we did pretty well.
They were just messing up our flow.
Yeah, but we just had good. And now we're about to eat this up.
I know it looks crappy. I'm on my computer, but I just want to say this is the end of all. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell. It's your girl, Nicole J. Hey, I'm starting to watch my channel. This is my computer camera. It looks terrible, but I was already in the middle of editing, and I'm like, oh, wait, I didn't even do an outro. So this is my first week back on campus, junior year. What's up? Same old, just all throughout the days, this whole week. Today's Sunday. Back to business. Next week, yeah, so I'll see y'all, but I'm not really messing with, never mind, bye. I think I was Eve, but my vision ends with the apple on a tree, that's on my chest.